You can follow a site very easily, for example, this human resources site, by clicking on the follow link on the site. By following it, now I can easily get to the site and also get information about the updates to the site. If I go to the sites tile here, it shows me that I am currently following the human resources site. In addition to following sites, you can also follow people to track their updates. I'm going to start by going to About Me, which will take it to my site. I'll go to People. From here, it shows me currently I'm not following anybody. Let me click on Follow and put in Irene. Irene is my fellow coworker, and I would like to follow and track her updates. Now, any updates from Irene will appear in my newsfeed.